Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error set location a positional parameter cannot be found that accepts argument. So you'll be getting this error when you try to check out to another subfolder from your main folder in terminal, and that particular subfolder will be having a space in its naming. For example, in my case the main directory that I'm having is React project, and within that I'm having React space 18 and specific space version as my folder names, and I'm getting this error when I try to check it out by using the cd command. So the simplest way to solve this problem is by using single quotes whenever you are having folders with spaced names. So I will just go here and let me go to the same command. What I'm going to do is just add single quote before the name. That's it. So if I do this and hit enter, now you can see I'm not getting any errors. So just add a single quote. So if single quote doesn't work for you, you can also use double quote like this. Just replace single quote with double quote, and if you hit enter, it will also take you to the subfolder and it will work fine. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI and OpenAI API, other tutorials also. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.